It's a compilation edition of Way Black When, the classic concert series. These are some of the greatest hip-hop and R&B moments from the legendary UK music show, Top of the Pops. We've landed in 1989, at the beginning of Janet Jackson's Reign of the Planet with Rhythm Nation. That album is the only one to have three number one singles in three separate calendar years, 1989, 1990, and 1991. She'll perform the title track for us next. Then it's hip-hop innovators De La Soul kicking it with the quirky, jazzy rap they made famous. The song is Me, Myself, and I. Let's go back to Top of the Pops, 1989.